Okay, what class is this?
Scaling. So you gotta have the right tool, a scaler. Usually you have a bigger one than this, but this is a basic, the entire cheap tool, so let's make do with what we have. And then you just pick the bottom.
Actually, it's scaling pretty good.
And start rubbing up and down with a little bit of pressure. You don't want to dig too deep, lose the meat. You want to get all this scales off. So, do one row. And after, it's like a clean sweep. It's like you're shaving. Get the bottom all the way up into the gills. The top. Make sure you get this top part, because you don't want your pots to have scales in it. Doesn't taste good, and it could choke you. And then we have scaled fish. If only the Chinamen, when they charge you $2 extra with scale like this, you wouldn't have any problems.
It's true.
But you still gotta go home and rescale it again. Get everything off. Yeah, look at that fillet. Oh yeah. So side one. I'll just give it a little flip. And do it again. One. Perfect spot. Two. Three. Make sure your toes clean. Get on top. The whole top. Look at that.
Butter.
That is one that's from like almost like from black to white. Look at that. Whoa. Make sure you get in the gills again, the whole underbelly, which is possible. Now after all this, what you do is you have your scissors. Cut all the fins off, but since we have no scissors, I have to try to cut it with a knife. One last scrape.
It's a pretty good scaler. Then we'll jar him with some beer. There with some beer. Gives them that little flavor.
Alright. He's washed off all the slime with some. Is that bro?
Typical right German right here?
The fish there, eh? Jumping? Yeah. Maybe he's coming for the guts of this one. Alright, so that's one down. Now we cut the fins off. Is this knife good enough? No, we need the chopper. So, yeah, it's not gonna work.
Watch your fingers.
That's not gonna work. We need a chopper for sure.
I'll give him a rinse off again.
Yeah. For sure. Oh, one last rinse off for the pike.
Rinse out the deck a little bit.
Yep.
Wipe the scales down in the hole. Don't need to cut your hand now. Oh. holding up? You got it?
Yeah.
The multi-talented builder.